the shot and finished 1-0. Mason Marcey. The first bounce after the long pass ahead, it bounced straight up because of the backspin and not out in front of him like he was anticipating. And so when he tried to head it back to the goalie, didn't make it. Katab now into the box, headed away. Marcey controls for the Sounders, and now they'll be content to play it back here in the 88th minute. There will be some stoppage time, but with